read me. I'm under heavy fire. I can't make... Phew. It worked out somehow. I'll drop the vehicle in the empty lot up ahead. Contact me if anything comes up.
Wait, are you okay?
The vehicle's been delivered. Keep going and you should find it. But this barrage is too dangerous. I'm retreating temporarily.
Got it.
Satellite data. Wind speed is increasing rapidly. Be careful.
Roger that, Director Chen.
Shelia, where are you?
Made it in one piece.
Okay, now take the path left. You'll find the vehicle.
So that's the vehicle. First, I have to get rid of these guys.
tunnel is 200 meters up ahead. The internal floor plan is complicated. Watch out for falling rocks, too.
Able to get up there with the grapple. There's debris everywhere.
Shelia, I've detected a jamming signal from a nearby building. What's your current position?
There are a lot of rocks floating around. I'm still being sucked into the black hole.
Okay. Still no contact from Wake. I'll let you know if anything changes.
Snow this time of year. Director Chen, I've arrived at the plaza. I can see a wooden structure.
That'll be Shen Kong Pavilion. That's also where the jamming signal is originating. Check it out immediately.
Roger.
you're too late. Once I finish pouring this primordial flood over Earth, the black hole will change the world.
So this plan of yours is supposed to change the world? Bullshit.
Just try and stop me!
Behind you! in a while, shall ya? To think we'd meet like this. The primordial flood is almost empty. Once it's all been poured out, a new world will be born. I will become the ruler of the new world. What?
Shelia, hold on! I got you! Die, Lin!
Next up, a huge crater has suddenly appeared in a location approximately 20 kilometers from the city. Specialists are investigating the possibility that it was caused by a small asteroid. Inside, a structure appearing to be some kind of ancient ruin has been discovered, and along with plate-like objects, unknown chemical elements have also been detected. Specialists are currently examining samples brought from the site. We'll keep you updated with any further developments.